Uses of a. You can see here, we use a before words beginning with a consonant sound. Like, Meena is a student. Here, student word is starting with letter S, which is a consonant sound. And singular also. So, you can use here a. Mohan is a batsman. Batsman is starting with letter B, which is a consonant sound and singular also. So, you can use here a. We also write a one-eyed dog. Since O is one, is pronunciated as W in one, a consonant sound. That means O. O is a vowel, but pronunciate like a consonant sound. So here we have to use a. We can't use an. Next we write a utensil. This is because the U in utensil is pronunciated as U, a consonant sound. In utensil, letter U is a vowel, but it is giving a sound U, which a consonant. So we have to use here a. We can't put an. So this is the uses of a.